Well, if you want, this is Kyle 316 North Off, and I'm going to be giving you another game we do. Reveal it on all my Wii U collection. Call of Duty Ghosts on the Wii U. The game itself, I couldn't believe it when I played it. I just, Call of Duty, who knew they would make that Wii U? My second game, Batman Arkham City for Wii U. It's the Armored Edition. It has Black Cat in it. I mean, not Black Cat, Catwoman. There's another game I picked up, it's Injustice, Gods Among Us, it's a really good game, the graphics are awesome, the game itself, awesome, and James Bond Legends for the Wii U. A little hard, but it takes a while to beat. It has every single summer Bond movies in there, like movies that you can play through. Well, I mean like the game, like you got License to Kill, Goldfinger, Moonwaker, you got another game, I don't know, maybe Secret Service, Skyfall. Now, I really do recommend this game. If you haven't bought it yet, buy it now when there's still some left. The game is awesome, so check it out. Here's another game I recommend, Lego Marvel Super Heroes. As you can see, it's like a little box. It's a very good game. I recommend it. Because of all the characters that are in it. Now that's it for my Wii U, video. Next time I will be reviewing the Beatles CDs, and I'll be reviewing like more things that are coming up, and make sure to like, subscribe, view, and comment. Tell me how you think. And give me a like up, alright? Bye. Or a thumbs down if you hate it that much.